Hey everybody. Okay, I was talking on Facebook about llamas, mules, and donkeys, and I was saying that a mule was better because it has higher health than a donkey, and you can use a chest on it, and you can pull it on a lead behind your boat. So you can use it with a boat as long as you have a lead. It'll swim behind the boat, and you can, you know, have a chest with you. So I was talking about how you can breed one, how you can make a mule by breeding a horse and a donkey, and one guy was saying he didn't think you could feed them, but that's, I know on the PS4 it's like once you train them, you can't really feed them because you'll ride them instead, but if you can't ride them yet and you can still feed them, that's when you can breed them. And online it had said that you can either use golden carrots or golden apples to breed a donkey and a horse. And I tried it and it didn't work. But then I saw online that horses have a breed limit. If there's too many mob, if there's too many other animals, they won't reproduce. So what I've got to do is I have to get rid of some of these cows. Because the horse and the donkey, they spawned in my cattle ranch. And so I got too many animals, and that might be why I can't make a mule. You know, I've never made one before. And all this talk about it made me decide, well, it's fine, about time I made one. And I know I could have used one. Alright. So I gotta kill these cows. Okay. Goodbye. Thanks for the leather. And the steak. Hey. How can a cow dodge me? How can I miss a cow? Ooh, don't hit the horse. Alright. I wonder how many of these. I gotta save at least two so I can breed them again. Oh, I'm coming close to hitting my horses. Alright. I want to make sure, I don't want to keep wasting golden apples and carrots. I want to make sure I get rid of enough cows so I can breed these horses. Or, I mean, breed a mule. I might have to get rid of some of these sheep, too. Oh, that should be enough. The problem is I tamed this donkey, though. I don't know if I can feed it anymore. Like an idiot, I humped out its back. I might have messed up. Alright. Did I save two cows? Okay, I saved two cows. That should have been counting. Oh, I saved three. Okay, I'm good. Let's see if this will work now. Alright. So I will do the apples since I have more of those. Alrighty. I don't think I'm going to be able to feed this donkey. Oh, wait. Here he comes. Alright. Yep, that's what it was. I had too many cows. Yep. See? So if you can't do it, it's because you got too many animals. There's my trophy. So now, there we go. When he grows up, I'm going to pull him behind my boat. Take him everywhere. Alright. So, yeah. So this, it can be done.